Katie, tell us a story.
Pinky's got a story she wants to share with you. Pinky Dinky Doo, never at a loss for words, she pulls out of the blue. Pinky Dinky Doo, her little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney positive, zip, zam, zoom. Pinky Dinky Doo, in the great big city with all the Dinky Doos. Pinky makes up stories with fancy words, too. She's always acting silly, and you'll often hear her say,
now that's something you don't see every day.
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig, Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney, Positoonie, zip, zam, zoom.
You.
Pinky Dinky Doo.
Hey guys, it's Charlie Filotti. It is summer day right here in the city of New York. Vacation has come from far and wide to enjoy the beauty of the island. It is the busiest time of the year for everyone to do their summer chores. Daisy was excited. She got aware that there's going to be a swimming competition held in the city.
Hey, what have you got there, tooted Percy?
Hi there. I am so glad that Sakura had become a movie star. And look, we just got a letter that there's going to be a swimming competition in the city. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Yes, Blue and Magenta, I hope you will predict the next one in her show and more of your pet prints to find.
I hope you are excited for the next episode, Magenta. And I hope you two will be ready for the sequel. And you are going to be great with new heroes.
Excellent. And it is a good thing you are in your swimsuit, Daisy. And Vaughn is making the final part for Sleeping Serena. We can't wait to see what happens. Well, you know, we just love having you Soggy's friends come over. They just love having a great summer day right here.
Well, you know, I can say Annie, Daisy is gonna do her best to show off some of her swimming skills, and I know it's gonna be great.
Well, I just love checking some of those greatest hits in the studio, and we had been listening to them for a while.
I hope so, Akira. And I am sure our pal Elmo will finish up the show by getting the last two episodes, and he will be all done with Elmo's World Spots clues.
Yes, indeed. And we just saw Justin's musical movie. It was a great success, and I'm so glad Justin had found his very first clue. He did a great job.
Well, it looks like school is over, Blue, and you had a great time learning about birds. I just love the picture that these kids made, just like in kid mural painting.
Oh, I just love this segment a lot. I had never seen these kids paint it so fast. Anyone had used the time-lapsed button on their remote. That's so awesome.
Me too. I had to say, we watch them paint all day long. Hope everyone will press the time-lapse button if their friends show up again.
I hope it's gonna be great. I can't wait to help her swim 3 laps and get that trophy. So we need to visit Emmy and Max's house. You know, these three had been tired of being team children, and then Doc Lewis is waiting for us at the gym. And if we make it to the swimming competition, she is gonna do her best to win that trophy.
I hope this is gonna be great, and if Vaughn makes the final part, he will be all done with Sleeping Serena. And thanks to the detectives, they found Blue that she discovered that Sarah has the sniffles.
Yep, well, let's get going, ladies. Can you help me win the swimming competition? Oh great, let's go to Emmy and Max's house first. That's where they are. Let's get this adventure started.
Thank you.
I had also been watching the segment of the Dipsy's Hat Dancing segment, that features Stephanie, you and Sophia. You are such great dancers, I wonder we can do a group next time.
Well, we will have to find out. I hope Magenta will predict the next episode for Chibi USA's show. There's always something new, after we got our wish came true like in the crossover movie.
So this is where Emmy and Max's lives. I guess this is the place for them. We better go check out their backyard.
Hi there, Emmy, Max, and Enrique. Glad that we came for a visit. I'm glad you learned about birds.
Well, it is so nice to meet you. We had been playing for a long time, and I know it makes us so tired out.
Yes, I know, Enrique. Our parents told us about all of that hard work being part of Team Children all day long, and we are still making progress in the sequel.
Welcome, you help us set up our pool. We have changed into our swim outfits just like you.
Well, sure thing, kids. We will set it up just for you. Let's set up your pool in the backyard.
There you go, kids. Your pool is all filled with water, and you can be able to have fun in the summer.
That looks great. Thank you, Daisy. Well, I hope you are going to visit the gym. That's where you will do some swimming training, and I hope Doc Louie is going to help.
Oh, I hope so too, Max. Well, have fun in the pool, and I hope we will see you after the swimming competition.
I am hoping we will predict the next episode in Chibi USA's show. So in the meanwhile, I guess it's time for me to do the Dipsy's Hat Dance.
Thank you.